Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
And welcome back to the Elder Scrolls 5 Skyrim Special Edition. This is Hill, here to bring you the Break of Dawn. We are here outside of Meridia's Temple, and we are about to go in. I guess it's the Kilcreath Temple, actually, and Meridia's statue and stuff is up on top of it. So let's go on in. Let's just get this going. See what the heck is going on in this dungeon. As you can see, we're level 25.
Still here.
And only other changes I've made, I have turned off vivid weathers. I am still trying to get the right lighting for this game, and I'm just not pleased. It's either too bright or it's too dark, and I have not found the right blend. Wow, we've got plenty of gold here.
What's on your mind?
Plenty of gold. These look like they would open up and something would come out. Try to kill you. You can see we've got Sundaar and Juliana in their fancy cloaks. But don't let those cloaks fool you, folks. They are ready for action.
Still here.
So when you gonna make your speech about you got a bad feeling?
See anything useful?
Because I got a bad feeling. The hell? We're getting sidetracked, because actually, I opened up a door back here. Let me check that out first. Okay, it's a chest in here.
Oh.
Alright, come on, girl. Keep up. I got a bad feeling.
So in our last episode, Sundaar was held hostage by Meridia, like a mile or two maybe up in the air, and she told him that now Meridia is some sort of a Daedric god, I guess you would call it, that she was going to shine her light down here, and he just had to, you know, like activate these things to find, I guess, the ultimate weapon here, a unique weapon called Dawnbreaker. That's what we're looking for. Dawnbreaker, people. Dawnbreaker.
Thank you.
trying to get rid of some of this excess gold I had, and now it seems like I'm just picking up even more. Alright, let's do our quick save in here.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
I was waiting for you to say that. Uh-oh. Duck down. Killed your familiar with one strike. Okay, that wasn't so bad. So, this black mist that I've been seeing, it's some kind of a shade. Looks like we actually have two ways we can go, because the door opened up to the right, and then this door also opened up. Or is this a dead end? Looks like it is. Okay, so there is only one way to go. Juliana, where you at? Juliana! What the hell? Why are you hiding back here? You know what? I'm gonna send you home if you don't act right. Acting like you scared. So you see, we still got this intense glare going on here. I'm not really sure what else to do. I think I'm going to need some sort of a lighting mod, ENB, whatever y'all call this stuff. It's going to smooth out some of this glare. But I mean, at least I can see though. That's the important thing. I hate walking through these dungeons and it's so dark you can't see a damn thing. And then you guys on YouTube can't see it either. So it's a lose-lose situation. Wow, block 30% more damage with your shield. Okay. Might be time for him to look at a shield upgrade. He's been using this same old Nordic shield for the longest time.
Okay, another quick save. I tell you folks, if you're ever short on gold, this is the mission to do. Because, I mean, they are really dropping lots of gold here. Lots. Wait, somebody's shooting at us. There you are. Yeah, I'll take care of them. Sure what I just opened up. Hopefully I'll be able to tell. Look, dude, get out the way. I think we learned some things. We might be able to disenchant. Oh, the stamina damage. I don't know. Okay. All right. So, yeah, let me learn this. I don't know if I can still, if I have enough, I don't know whatever skill it is to do these enchantments though, but I'm gonna learn this. Yeah, I did want to learn this one too. Can I learn this? Okay, because I got two of them. I don't need this. Uh-oh. Leveled up from doing that one. Now, let me see. Where do you item? Can I enchant something? No, because I don't. While I was off camera, I tried to. Well, we haven't even. I haven't even tried to do this yet. I don't know. I think I need to experiment with this and not take up you guys' time. But let's take these boots for example. Alright, so is this how it works? Choose the boots. Wow, only 5% faster? I thought that the enchantment was for, more than that. So it's 7% with a common one? 3? Okay. What's the greater soldier? What? Okay, so... Alright, can I do this? I'm gonna craft this. Okay, so now my boots should allow me to sneak. It's 21% better. Okay. Telling you that that corpse had 100 gold on it. All right, let's save again. Kilcree's balcony. Here we go. Oh, I leveled up too.
I've never seen anything quite like that. Oh.
What happened? You get poked by my sword?
What can I do for you?
Just follow me, that's all.
There's a lot out here. Standing stones and... Anything over here I need to... See? We got any chest or anything hidden somewhere? Here's one up here. Look at all this gold. Oh, wow. The soul gem is already filled, too. Nice. We're going into the Kilcreath ruins. I'm going for some more health. Oh, I leveled up twice? Well, we'll go with stamina on this one. Wait, more than twice? Wait, how far did I... Oh my god. I should not have, Okay, I thought I was gonna keep going. Alright. Still pretty high. But that was a cheat item that I learned the enchantment, which, put me up so high. There's anything I can really increase. Alright, I think I'm wasting time again. Let's get back to the game here. Okay, followers leveling up. Let's save right here. Let's keep going. Here they come. Oh, that was easy. There is somebody here, but where are they? Get up there before he kills me with them arrows. Damn it. Alright, I'm gonna have to get out my own bow. Since for whatever reason you're not shooting him. Where'd he go? Alright, there gotta be some steps around here somewhere.
What was that?
Alright, let's find them stairs. We need to get up there. The stairs when we came in here. Guess we gotta go around to get over there. We'll try some magic on these things. Look at this shit. Look. Okay. Sorry about that.
Oh, shit. Ouch.
So I did find out what these jewels, they can be used to craft jewelry. And that helps level up your smithing. I'm going to try doing some of that. If we ever get some downtime and aren't always exploring dungeons. Look at this trap. I think I gotta jump over here. Okay, time for another save, and let's continue on through. Killing them. I feel like I ain't doing nothing. Why are people mages anyway? Because this seems like such a waste. Well, I just don't know how to be a mage. Because all that fire that I'm throwing and they're not doing anything. And then you just swing your sword and you kill them. So that's telling me something.
Saving again. I don't like the looks of this up here. What the heck? What that? What just hit me? Oh, that beam. I stepped in front of it. Juliana, what are you doing? Oh my god, okay. I think I need to jump down here, though. Yeah, this is where we need to go. Kilcrease Catacombs. Here we go.
I'm right behind you.
It's about time, girl. All right, I'm going with my shield. Quick save. Music is starting to pick up a little bit. Oh, I think here we are. Let's go ahead. Alright, I need some healing here. I'm gonna take some resist magic too. What does this do? Of healing. Okay.
she's got the right idea. Let's use some arrows. Got it.
It is done. The defiler is defeated. Take Dawnbreaker from its pedestal.
All this stuff. A lot of desecration going on in this dungeon here. Wow, look at all these bodies. But like I was saying earlier, if you are looking for gold, do the Break of Dawn mission. Because, I mean, look, all these bodies are just loaded. Yeah, and there does seem to be a glitch here, guys, where you can get two Dawnbreakers. You see, I don't know what happened. Somebody said they caused an explosion to purposefully throw the Dawnbreaker out here. But this is one of them, and you have to pick this one up first. Make sure you pick up the one that's been cast out here on the stone. The other one is within this, is it a pedestal? I don't know what you want to call it, but the second one is there. Make sure you loot everything and you've got everything, because once you activate that pedestal, you will be teleported out of this room. So I think I got everybody. I've looted everybody.
You ready, Juliana?
And we will go and get the second Dawnbreaker by activating this pedestal. And here we go. So that's it, folks. That is the Break of Dawn mission, and we have to listen to What's-Her-Face again.
Malkarin is vanquished. Skyrim's dead shall remain at rest. This is as it should be. This is because of you. A new day is dawning, and you shall be its herald. Take the mighty Dawnbreaker, and with it purge corruption from the dark corners of the world. Wield it in my name, that my influence may grow.
Hmm. Alright, now, I don't know what's going to happen, folks. I've seen everybody else takes the second choice, that they'll wield the mighty blade in your name. But I'm not. I'm not a follower of Meridia. I'm a follower of Tall Papa, a Yokudan deity. So,
I'll keep the sword, but find somebody else to spread your religion.
Okay, here we go.
It matters not.
Oh, good.
The plant cares nothing for the rays that bring it the warmth of the sun. As you carry Dawnbreaker, so will my light touch the world.
All right, deal then. And that completes the Break of Dawn. Get our vision back. Now, does this stay here or... yeah, that just activates the pedestal. We're going to leave it. Okay, well, I'm not sure how short this episode is, but we are going to go ahead and end the video here. Completing the Break of Dawn and acquiring... Let me show you guys. Let me not be so selfish. Yeah, we have two Dawnbreakers here. And, okay, damage is 33. It does 12 points of fire damage. If an undead is killed, can make a violent explosion that burns or kills the closest undead. I want to favorite this. And we'll equip it.
What's on your mind?
So, here we go. Here is Dawnbreaker. And I suppose in the next episode, we can put it to work and see what it can do. All right, folks. Well, thanks for watching, and I will catch you next time.